I just want you to give me, not your heart, because I know it might probably belong to somebody. Just give me your butthole.
I want you from behind. You are
somebody that I don't know, but you're taking. Alright guys, so the last time I was here, a few months ago with company, we made a prank call video. Today, we're taking it, you know, in a different level. There's a spin. I'm here with my partner. My gay lover.
Bruh!
Okay, actually, I know that's gonna sound wrong, so I'm pretty much gonna edit this part out. I think I'm gonna take this wrong, so no, he's just on his own. He's the
gay dude.
I'm straight.
What?
You're the gay dude.
Oh, yes. Wait.
But anyway, we're gonna be calling.
Let's be specific. I am gay for this video.
He's gay forever.
No, for this video.
But why are you gay?
I'm not gay.
You are gay. Alright. So, anyway, this video, we're taking it, we're putting a spin to it, so. The last time we made a prank video with company, ladies pretty much knew that, yeah, it was kind of me. So I didn't kind of get the response I wanted to get. But this time, we're changing it up. So we exchanged some numbers. I gave him some numbers of my friends and he has given me some numbers of his friends. So the way we're going to go is I'm going to call his friends. We already have the list. We have everything all set before the video, the prep. So I'm gonna call his friends and I'm gonna ask them out.
Dude. So tell me who is the gay right now.
Dude, so let's see how they react. So we're gonna start. I think you wanna go first or should I go first?
I think I would go first. First of all, as you know, my name is Afrikanzo, aka the Mad Matt, your favorite party boy. We have a list of people we're gonna call.
Do we all care about that? Nope, we don't.
Down. Okay, we have a list of So we have a list of people we're going to call and their characteristics, which we both compared together. So first person on our list will be.
Oh yeah, by the way, before we even start, I know the ladies are thinking, why don't I look good today? Yeah, I'm in quarantine, so I'm looking all. I haven't groomed. I haven't shaved. I'm looking all messed up with my ugly t-shirt. But on a normal day, ladies, you're free to hit me up on Instagram. Stop laughing. Can you call the first person?
Okay, we're going rolling. First person we are calling him, I'm calling Cray. Okay. Let's see. Cray. Okay.
Cray, I'm sorry. I had to do this to you, but.
hopefully. He's on. Okay, yeah, he's online.
It's ringing, he's online. I don't think he's going to pick. Most of these things, he won't
pick. Pick up, Cray. Pick up, Cray. Pick up. Hello.
Hello.
Yeah, good afternoon. Am I speaking to Cray?
Yeah.
Yeah, hello Cray. My name is Jackson.
Okay.
Yeah, apparently a couple of weeks ago, I saw you in Guinea University. So I got your number from a mutual friend.
Yes.
Yeah, so I don't know. This might be sounding a bit very weird and very awkward, but the time I saw you in Guinea University, I kind of liked the way you were looking. I don't know, this sounded very awkward, but your dreads, your skinny trousers, I mean your kind of your chin straps, your light skin was kind of turning me on. And I don't know, this is sounding very awkward, but I think I kind of love you.
Yuji.
What?
I'm telling these games don't work on me, but.
Sorry, I don't know what you're talking about. My name is Jackson. My name is not Yuji or whatever you just said.
That Yuji's games don't work.
Sorry, who is that? Sorry, who is Yuji?
So working on just a fuck.
Cray, I'm actually very serious right here. I don't know why you're showing my feelings. Like seriously, bro. Like I'm kind of really in love with you. The way you were looking the other day at Guinea University, your dreads, your trousers, your chin straps, everything was looking so sexy and on point.
Okay, tell Yuji that I said nice try. He tried, okay? Not bad. For how much?
Man, I'm so disappointed, bro. I'm so disappointed. I was expecting a better response, and you think it is a prank. You kind of hurt my feelings.
Too bad. Anyway, anyways, I'll talk to Eiji. I'll tell him that this prank didn't work. Too bad.
Bro, oh, I don't know.
Suddenly.
Great, he just broke someone's heart, man. I don't know, but hopefully, whenever I call you again, you get to know that I actually truly love you. No problem, though. Maybe. No, maybe when I see my nude pictures, you'll know this is not a prank.
Are you really going to continue doing this? Not for you?
What the fuck?
I can't stop laughing. Cray already knows I'm the only one that is going to be. Cray knows me too well. Anyway, he's my homie. Shout out to Cray. I'll leave his Instagram in the description below. So, ladies, you can go follow him. And I'll put his picture over here, probably, or here.
So, you don't say how mischievous this bastard is.
Let's move on to
Chamo.
Hello?
Hello?
Hey, how you doing?
Yeah, good.
Yeah, my name is Clifford. I saw you. My name is Clifford. I got your number from a mutual friend. I saw you a few days ago, weeks ago, playing football at the JU pitch. I saw you a few weeks ago playing football at the JU pitch, so I got your number from a mutual friend. Is that okay? I wanted us to talk about something. Yeah. I know it's pretty much going to come out lame or straightforward, but the thing is, I don't usually do stuff like this over the phone. I always like to meet in person, but I didn't know how you were going to react, so I figured I would talk to you on phone first. Actually, the mutual friend doesn't know I have your number. I just stole it from his phone because I actually needed it, like, really bad. The way I saw you that day playing football, how sweaty you were looking and how sexy you were looking, I just wanted to say that I think I'm in love with you.
Okay, first of all, I didn't grow up to play football from any GP or anything. This place you're playing, you're looking funny. Like, I want to laugh so you can keep making me laughing, yeah?
No, I'm being serious. I remember what you were wearing, the green shorts, and your hair was, you know, yellow. So it was perfect, you know. I was with a friend of mine there, and you know, when I asked, they said you were a dancer, so I checked you up on Instagram, and God, you look so amazing. So you look so good. So I just if I wanted us to, you know, hang out, get to know each other better. I have money, so I could give you whatever you want. If you want just a one night stand, I can go. Hello, can you hear me?
Hello?
Can you hear me?
Toby Daniels.
This is not Toby Daniels or Daniel. My name is Clifford. So would you, you know, since the quarantine is almost over, would you want us to hang out sometime? You know, get to know each other. He picked up. Yes, the network was bad, I think.
Who's the mutual friend?
I can't tell you that because I stole your number from his phone, so he's going to be offended that I took your number from his phone. So I'm really sorry. I can't but if you I'm staying at Kyrenia.
carrying him.
Yeah, you know the Lord's Palace Casino?
Yeah.
Just opposite the Lord's Palace Casino, there's a new building there. I stay at the penthouse.
Okay, so I'll be sending you like two girls' number so you can talk to, okay? Hold on a minute.
I don't do girls. I'm more into guys. And you look like all I've been searching for.
Why do girls? So I don't do guys, sorry.
Girls will break your heart, but I would not break your heart. The only thing I'll be breaking is your ass.
I'm even here with my girlfriend now.
Girls might betray you. I would never betray you. I would not. You're making me cry.
I'm here with my girlfriend. Do you want to talk to her?
No, I don't want to talk to your girlfriend. I just want to talk to you.
Do you want me to block you, please? All these places people are playing. Please, I'm hungry. I need to go and eat
you. Alright, since you don't think I'm serious, it's okay. I just want you to know that you're always on my mind. You would always be on my mind. Alright, so I'll be checking up on you from time to time. If you need anything, just call me. Money is not the problem, so we can take things one step at a time and we'll get to know each other better. Okay, talk to you later. It's nice hearing your voice. It's just made my day.
Don't have breaking in your ass. Yo.
Oh boy.
Bruh.
Broski just called. That's
okay,
David.
Okay, call back.
No. He sent me a text message. So I'm going to call him back right now. And I'm going to see. Let me just call him back right now. I don't want to keep him waiting. He said hi.
David, I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
He just peaked. Hello?
Hello?
Hi, am I speaking to David?
Yeah, this is David.
Ah, okay. So, my name is Clifford. I'm calling from Kyrenia.
Okay.
Yeah, I recently saw a video of you on Instagram. You're a dancer, I think.
Yeah.
So I saw a video of you dancing, and you looked so good, you looked so amazing. I asked a friend and I did some background checks and I found out you work at GAU. Is that right?
Yes, I work at GAU.
Ah, okay. So I don't know. I know I'm coming in, you know, pretty straightforward and pretty it's pretty much going to be uncomfortable, but I just wanted you to know that there are people out here who admire you, and I'm one of them. I think you're a very sexy man. And I would...
thank you.
Yes, and I would like us to meet up sometime and, you know, get to know each other better. Your dance, your look, it's perfect. It's what I've always wanted in a man. And I think I found the right man. So, would you be interested in getting to know each other? Money is not the problem. I could take you on vacations if you want. All I need is your ass.
So, who gave you my number?
I got it from a mutual friend. He doesn't know I have the number. I stole it from his phone. When I saw the video, I asked him who he was.
Who is that?
Well, if I tell you and you tell the person is going to be pissed. So it's going to ruin our friendship. So I don't want it to go that way. So I'm just saying, if you're interested in getting to know each other, trust me, I am the perfect man for you. If you want to go out on vacations, if you want to do anything, I'm your guy. So just I just want you to give me, not your heart, because I know it might probably belong to somebody. Just give me your butthole.
I didn't know what you respond, and I'm not the person that would be rude to tell you for the time to. If it's friends, I'm friends with everyone, but not in that way.
Oh, okay.
So I'm very sorry if I'm disappointing you, but.
It's okay, you know. I feel like it's probably because you're just hearing from me for the first time. But gradually, if we get to know each other, I think you would be amazed. So anyway, I don't want to take up too much of your time because I think you're a very busy person. So you can just know that someone is thinking about you, and I will check up on you from time to time. If you need anything, just. You give me a call and I'll be sure to help you out. No strings attached till you're ready. I'm ready whenever you're ready. Okay, so you take care of yourself.
Thank you.
Bye. He's going to be pissed.
Yeah.
He would be.
I don't think I want to call him and tell.
Be, don't call him. Don't call anybody now.
Yeah, I think I'll call him later.
Yeah, later. Call them later.
Because yo. It's gonna kill me.
Let's move on to
Joel. Okay, we'll go to Joel. Hello.
Hello.
Hello, good afternoon. My name is Jackson.
Yes.
Yes, I got a number from a mutual friend. No, I get anyways. I stole your number from a friend's phone. Yes. I don't know. I saw you a few times ago, a few weeks ago.
Okay.
But sorry, before I continue, I'm sorry. Were you sleeping? Because I think I'm kind of disturbing your sleep. That's fine. Okay, thank you. I didn't want to be rude. So I was saying, I saw you a couple of weeks ago. And I mean, I saw you with your dyed, your light skin, you know, light skin boy, and your athletic body. So I'm at Merritt Park. I don't know if you are married back a couple of weeks ago.
Yeah.
Yeah, so I saw you there, and I don't know, this, I don't want to sound awkward, but you were looking really good with your dyed hair, your light skin and your athletic body. You know, I was loving it and everything. So I don't know, will it make any sense if I say I kind of love you?
No, it wouldn't.
But I mean, I love you so much. Your dark skin, your the way you're walking at Merit, your like the vibes you're giving. Even my Turkish friend I came with, it was like, damn, this guy is hot.
This is really awkward.
I know, that's why I said I'm sorry if it sounds very awkward, but I kind of really love you, and I mean, it wouldn't be bad if we end up having something secretly. I'll pay the bills, I don't mind. I'll pay the bills. We go to the hotel, we have one night stand, then from there we'll go for vacation after this whole quarantine trash is over. I really don't mind.
What's your name?
My name is Jackson.
I'm Jackson, where are you from, Jackson?
I'm from Nigeria.
So which day did you say you saw me at the hotel again?
I said I saw you a couple of weeks ago before the quarantine started. Yes.
Yeah, for the largest that you should be like, yeah, like almost 2 months off.
Yes.
So say again, I didn't really get you. What is it you want?
I said I want you, like I want you from behind. Hello, can you hear me? Are you not going to say anything? Your silence is breaking my heart.
We'll just keep talking.
I should just keep talking?
Yeah.
But if I just keep talking, that will sound very weird because, I mean, I want you to give me a response, like, so it won't be so awkward.
No, I just want to understand you properly.
I said, I don't mind paying the bills because that's how much I love you and everything. Like, I don't want to be with you. Like, the way I saw you at Mary that day, working and everything. Like, it was really, really attracting.
That's interesting.
Yeah.
It's rather unfortunate that I'm not a gay person.
Okay.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you, but you know that if, like, being straight, yeah, comes with responsibility, like, girls will break your heart and everything. I would never break your heart. The only time I will break you will be your bottle. No, I'm not kidding. I am really, really serious. Guys don't break your heart. Like, guys don't break your heart. Ladies will break your heart and everything, but guys won't.
What's your name?
Jackson.
Alright, Jackson, let me tell you this and let me tell you straight. This should be the very last time you ever call this number in here. Because if you do, and I get hold of you, I promise me you'll regret it.
You regret it. Guys, I'm not saying.
I'm literally crying. Like right now, I am crying right now. I haven't laughed this hard.
If I caught you,
you regret it.
Like the bus boy is like,
like,
let me tell you this, and let me tell you one very last time.
Guys, let me tell you, I am legit scared. That voice was scary.
Let's move on. So, who are you calling next?
Darius. I know you like girls, but I'm sorry, man. Let's see what happens.
It's ringing. He peeked. Hello.
Yeah, hello.
Please, am I speaking to Darius?
Yeah.
My name is Johnson. I'm calling from Kyrenia.
Okay, yes.
Yes, I know I'm pretty much gonna sound, it's gonna be weird me saying this, and trust me, I don't usually do this over the phone, but I saw you a few months back at the club, Go On. You've been to Go On, yeah?
Yes, I have.
Yeah, I saw you there a few, but it was, you know, crowded and it was noisy and, you know, the lights flickering and all that, so I didn't, you know, walk up to you. So I met you a few weeks later at GAU. You probably don't remember because I was standing at the other side of the road when I saw you, but I recognized you, and a friend I was with recognized you, and you were looking really amazing that day. So I just figured I should call you and tell you that there is someone out here who admires you and who thinks you are very good looking and you're very sexy man. So, you know, you have the height. Do you play basketball? Because you're tall. You play basketball?
Sometimes.
Ah, see, just my kind of man. You look perfect. Your hair, you're just everything I've wanted in a man. So, would you want us to meet up sometime and hang out, get to know each other better?
You know, I'm not like interested like in men or anything. I could like hang out with you, but like I'm not interested in men or stuff like that.
You don't have to be oh my god. You don't have to be interested in men, you know. Anal sex is like Campari. You have to try it up to 5 times before you know how it feels. If you like it, you can't know.
Okay.
So if we get to hang out, if we get to, you know, get to the room, I promise you I would not break your heart. I'm not like the women out there, the opposite genders. They are crazy. I am not. I love and I love hard, and I would give anything to make sure the man I'm with is happy. And since I just discovered you, I haven't stopped thinking about you. It's just been you on my mind all day. So right now I can promise you that I would not break your heart. I could assure you that the only thing that would be breaking is your ass.
Okay. Okay, but I'm not entering the room, child. My body is the temple of the Lord, so I'm not doing any of that, but no problem. We can always hang out sometime.
Oh, all right, so I don't want to take up your time. I'll be checking on you from time to time. You can save my number. Don't forget, my name is Johnson, and
okay.
Yeah, we'll talk from time to time, and we'll get to hang out. If you need anything, be sure to reach out to me. Money is not the problem, so I will give you whatever you need. If you want to go on vacation during the summer, The dude said my body is the temple of God. He said I won't be entering that room.
Oh boy.
Marius, yo.
My friends are really nice. They're not rude. They're just really kind of grateful, kind of gentle.
Do I want you?
This was like, if I catch you, I will deal with you.
Shout out to Joe, shout out to Daryl, shout out to David, shout out to Chamo. You all are the real G's. Joseph, call Joseph. Joseph, yeah, exactly. I want to see Joseph's reaction.
Hopefully, Jude is not there.
Even if Jude is there, just pretend you're not the one. Jude, change your voice.
Hello.
Use a British accent or Turkish accent or something. Did he pick? No. Yeah. It's ringing, but he's not picking.
Let me just think. Hello.
Hello.
Hello, yeah. Am I speaking to Joseph?
Yeah.
Yeah, my name is Jackson.
Okay.
Yeah, so Joseph, I kind of saw you some few weeks ago with a friend, like a mutual friend, and I kind of liked the way you were really looking.
Okay.
Yeah, and I said my name is Jackson. Jackson.
Jackson, okay. Yeah. Okay.
And I noticed that you're driving a really nice blue car, a really nice Jaguar looking blue car. Hello, can you hear me?
Hello. Yeah, I can hear you.
Yeah, so basically, the reason I'm calling is because the last time I saw you, I was really attracted to the way you were looking, like your style, the kind of clothes you could put on, the way you look, your Nikes, you know, from the head to toe. I was really attracted to you.
I don't get you.
Okay, so what I'm trying to say is, yeah, I don't want this to sound awkward, but I think I'm kind of really in love with you.
She bad there, so.
Sorry?
Wait till the car blends.
I'm saying that I'm really in love with you. I don't know. Why are you laughing?
You guys go drink some peace, this body. Your eye open. Look at this man. Look at this. Mainly the cab this guy does.
Where are you?
I live around Los Palos.
Can you send us your location?
Okay, I will send my location. What are you coming to do? Are you coming to see me? Like, to have a good time?
Send me your location.
Alright, I will send. Sorry?
Send your location.
Alright. Jesus!
Niggas about to pull up! Oh, I trust Joseph. Niggas about to pull up. Niggas about to pull up.
No.
Niggas about to pull up. They gonna beat this nigga. They gonna beat this nigga.
You call her Abe.
There's no calling.
You just Abe. No! No! Call him.
They're about to murder this nigga.
Guy, call him before you go call her. I beg. You should have told us my part. Beg. Fuck! I don't want to die.
Why are you scared? Don't be scared.
Bro, there's only one
my
life.
My niggas are not violent. Don't worry. You don't beat you. Give me an ass whooping.
I'm gonna say to the parko. Call him, Joe.
Calm down. No. Let me not call him.
You see, I'm
okay. He's scared. So
yes, I'm scared.
Let me call Joe and put.
In my house, Jesus.
He would figure out it's a prank. If I'm calling him next, he'll figure out it's a prank.
God. I can't make the biggest mistake of my life.
Big man, what's up? Alpha.
I do.
I say, you are full up on somebody, Abby. You say, man. You are pull up. Is that same your location? Guy, calm down now.
I beg. I beg, let me call you. Now Africans will call you, now Matt will call you.
I don't get strength
to anything.
I need
this person
uploader
for my team. I straight die. Now just spark, and I UG cause him. Now UG cause him.
They won't pull up.
For this call, we call me, I will track you. You can't tell me.
No, now you, I beg. I said, you, now you, Jesus, I don't die. Now you, I beg.
You for send me your best, now why you spoil now?
The guy they beg, in the fear. I thought I said he go pull up, give an ass whooping. But the guy they fear. Now you think I say make a allow you, may no fine on this night.
Oh boy, you did it.
Guys, that will be the end of this video.
Thank you.
Done enough. So, you guys should stay tuned for the next one. And
subscribe.
Tell me what you think in the comment section below, and you know, give me ideas, whatever you want me to do next. If you want me to call your family or whatnot, go on my Instagram. I'm gonna leave it, like, my Instagram is like right here right now.
Be specific. What you want me to do because he's a mischievous person.
So anything, if you want me to call your dad, if you want me to do anything, any crazy idea you have, bring it to me. I'm the guy to come to, and I would do it because I don't care, you know. I don't care. So whatever ideas you get, just bring them to me, and I'm gonna take them to the street. I'm gonna, you know, be in my room wherever I am. I'm gonna shoot the video. So I roll like that. So whatever you guys want, I'm your dude. So I'm gonna leave Africanzo his Instagram, all his social media handles at the description. It's gonna be the first link at the description. So you guys should check him out, follow him on Instagram, show him love on YouTube. You know, it's all good. It's all love.
Link will be there. Link will be there.
Shut the fuck up, nigga. Oh, it's all love. So stay tuned. See ya.